Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Fire heavily damaged a home in southern York County this morning. The fire broke out in the garage of a home on Stone Ridge Drive in New Freedom. News 8's Ed Weinstock is live with more on the story. Ed?
Hello, Susan. Three people got out of the burning house after smoke detectors went off, but the fire caused heavy damage to the two-story colonial. The New Freedom fire started shortly before 9 this morning. Firefighters from York County and nearby Baltimore and Carroll counties rushed to the scene. Neighbors say the garage was engulfed in flames, and they also say they heard what sounded like explosions. The flames spread to the roof of the house. Fire officials say it is not livable.
I see the garage, an intense fire, and there's a big popping going on, like a little explosions. I'm feeling terrible. I'm feeling like there's nothing we can do in a case like that.
Police fire marshal says the fire was caused by discarded wood stove ashes that were placed in a plastic bucket inside the garage. The family did not want to talk with me about the fire. No damage estimate yet, Susan. That's the story from southern York County. Back to you.
Thank you, Ed.